Well, I can't answer that question. I think, you know, the best thing that we have to do is figure out a way not to beat ourselves. And that's what we continue to do. This is a really good football team, but we find ways to make mistakes to cut ourselves. You know, I'm sorry, but the coach couldn't do nothing against us. Nothing. Couldn't move the ball. And we find a way to, you know, put them in positions to you know, get points. It's hard. It's hard to hold teams down for as long as we did, man. It's hard to hold them down. I thought their field goal kicker came in, did a great job. We put him in situations where he came in. And that's exactly why he was a Hall of Famer. He made some big-time kicks. And I think, you know, at the end of the game, we have to nut up as a defense and just make plays.
Bernard, you had the key interception in the very early stages. How deflating was it to not come away with any points from that?
Well, you know what? That's fine. You know, that's our job to get turnovers. No matter if we get points off those turnovers or not, we have to figure out a way to continue to go out there and play football. And I thought we did a great job. Sudden change. I thought we did a really good job, you know, going in there, making stops, making them, you know, kick field goals. We found a way to stab ourselves once again.
You've been saying this a lot, and yet it still happens. The frustration level must be terrible.
Oh, it's beyond frustrating. You know, we're this is a professional football team, and we continue to do this to ourselves. This is what we get paid to do, is play football. And, you know, we find a way to beat ourselves. That's why you have to watch film. That's why you have to practice and get those things out. You know, that's why you have to evaluate yourself to see what you're good at, what you're not. And, you know, I think for the most part, you know, we come out and screw the boots.
You're 0-4 in the division against teams. I venture a guess if you look at them on paper, you don't feel like are your equal or certainly aren't four games better than you. What's gone on against those three teams in those four games, you think?
Oh, we beat ourselves. We beat ourselves. That's in every game that we've lost. We just didn't come out and play our style of football. I think for the most part, you know, you look at all of our games, one game, two games, you know, I think we were beat. But, you know, all the other ones, you can't sit here and tell me. They're good teams. Don't get me wrong. They're good teams. We can't turn back the hands of time. But when it's all said and done, you know, the Tennessee Titans, we're our own worst enemy.
You guys have a winning mindset in this locker room?
Yes, most definitely we have a winning mindset, you know. But it's just having a winning mindset and going out there and actually in between the white lines, going out there and putting together. That's what happens when the bullets are live. That's the biggest difference. You know, when you look at teams play on Sunday, you know, making winning plays. We're not making winning plays. And we're making plays that kills us as a team. We're doing that. Is it a